very cordial conversation is the way it should be done.
There's a line drive base hit, the first one of the day for the Red Sox. Vazquez has it as he stings that shot and is one for two.
Now Vazquez gets a change up that time and takes it back up the middle for the first hit of the day for the Boston Red Sox. So Vazquez, who was at the plate when Bradley got thrown out of third base trying to steal, picks up the first hit of the game.